Hi guys, today I'm going to be making my Roxbot moderator application.